Hi, I'm Caleb.
And I'm Georgia.
And we're Broods.
And you're watching Speaker TV.
You're pushing down on my shoulders. And emptying my lungs. And in a moment I'm older. In a moment you've won.
Being brother and sister is really easy, to be honest.
Makes it a lot easier.
Yeah, we get along really well. More like best friends than brother and sister, but I don't know, we never fight or...
Nah, we're pretty, I don't know, we're quite professional when it comes to actually, like, physically being in the studio and writing stuff, because, you know, it's, we both know that we're there to, you know, create something, and we, you know, it's easier to take criticism from somebody that, you know, it's going to love you at the end of the day.
You've known for your whole life.
Yeah, yeah.
We understand each other really well, and it's easy to say, oh no, I don't like that.
Yeah, very easy.
Sort it out, Caleb. Sort it out, Georgia. Give you a minute. When you need an hour, just to push it aside. Instead of leaving behind you, if anyone that I said.
I think when I wrote Bridges, I didn't really know if it was good or not until I sent it to Caleb, and he's like, oh, George.
I remember I was in a lecture at university, and I got this email through, and I just sneakily chucked my headphones in, and I couldn't concentrate for the rest of the whole lecture. I was just like, this is so good.
Yeah, he texted me straight away. No, you rang me straight away, and you're like, Georgia, this song's really good. And I'm like, oh, thanks, Caleb. And then we just kind of developed it and made it into a bit of a upbeat banger type type song. And then yeah, we didn't have any idea what people were going to take from it or how they were going to respond. So it was so mean to see that they got out what we got out of it.
The web video, we just took shots everywhere with our friend Jordan Arts.
We literally just drove around Auckland and let's go film here.
Let's do something here and try some funky lenses or...
It's quite windy here, let's do some windy shots, like, oh, there's some clouds, some trees. Just something visual to, like, I don't know, just have something on YouTube that was from us personally. When I was like 13 and Caleb was 15.
Were we that old?
Yeah, we were. Well,
that's embarrassing.
Oh shit. our mum convinced us, you know, like, you guys are actually quite good at performing. You should go into this little talent quest. You can win a prize.
Yeah.
And I was like, oh.
That was good. We covered a Katie Tunstall song, Black Horse in a Cherry Tree, and we ended up winning. We were so stoked. Won like $1,500 or something.
And more vouchers. So we traded them in to mum. We traded them with mum for real money.
And she just spent them on groceries.
Yeah.
Because we didn't really like anything in the mall.